Rangers are at the Rock in Newark, New Jersey to meet the New Jersey Devils again. New York Rangers hockey on MSG Networks. Alexander Georgiev 3-2-2 in 9 games this season. And Mackenzie Blackwood right back in goal for Lindy Ruff. With Chris Kreider on the left, Kako on the right, and on defense, Ryan Lindgren and Adam Fox. Quick shot knocked away by Georgiev. Chance in front for Gusev, but he passed instead.
He more or less felt that way. He says, we were very opportunistic when we had the scoring chances.
Howden, Lemieux, and Blackwell on.
Down in the devil zone, and there's the high stick.
Sammy Vatanen
gets it up high. And so
in the league, they've given up 21 power play goals. Adam Fox carrying the puck. All the way, Fox to the net, he scores!
Wait a second, I got some room here. You'll see Zibanejad go behind the net there. He's the trailer, look at, they're going over towards him. And he just says, I'm gonna keep going. He catches them all asleep. He makes a beautiful move and then finds a way to get it through the legs of Blackwood to give the Rangers the lead. And the Rangers will stay on the power play.
That was Brian Leetch-like. Coast to coast.
And one
power play, Zibanejad on for power play time. Crosses Blackwell, little pass ahead. Here's Zibanejad moving in, trying to feed Strome.
And he's been hesitant to shoot.
That's the confidence factor. Kako moves in. That went off the goaltender, Blackwood. Howden on with Lemieux and Gauthier. Smith and Miller, the defensive pair. Lemieux's shot.
Spotted Lemieux. Lemieux was a little hesitant in getting the shot. Here it is again, right on the tape. And then that shot, he just, I think the puck just rolled on him a little bit, or did it? No, it was flat.
Personal reasons, that's a day-to-day situation, is what the team's calling it. Kulikov with a hit on Kreider. At pass center, taken back by Maltsev. Maltsev with Miles Wood, drops it back. Save made by Georgiev. You'll ever meet in your life, and always had a smile on his face, always around the hockey rink. Chance in front, score! Ryan Strome!
I don't think we're talking enough about Strome because Kreider's been so fabulous. Here's Strome with the puck. Now here comes the turnover. Play there, stick in the right spot. That was by Kaapo Kakko. And then Kreider just throws it over to the front of the net where Strome finished. Look at the stick of Kakko. Excellent defensive play.
Here's Butchnevich. Checked there by Severson. And then he took a hit from Andreas Janssen. Sammy Vatanen, that's blocked, taken away. Here comes Philip Hedel on a breakaway. Hedel saved by Blackwood.
And they're going on the offense right away. There's Hedel as Vatanen, who's really struggled in this first period, just overplays the puck. Hedel tries to beat
him with a glove, and that hurt Adam Fox. He's hurting going to the bench. Lemieux moves in with Blackwell. Saved by Blackwood.
But quick release and can't do it. And then the two-on-one the other way. Vatanen again gets beat on the play. And
Andreas Janssen was knocked down. And shot by Sammy Vatanen. Stick to the side by Georgiev. Pin it along the boards. Zibanejad looking for it. Lafreniere is there. Devils have it back. Subban scores!
A battle on the boards. And when they get it back to Subban, I don't know if the stick of Gusev might have distracted. I don't think it touched anybody. I think it might have distracted the goaltender Georgiev. And that high rising shot.
That's a big game, a big goal for the Devils. Gives them a big lift. And one of the guys we talked about, the veteran leader. Here's a chance in front. Score! Maltsev!
He's a big guy. Here's just a little play off the boards. Now a little bit of room. Rangers were slow getting back on Maltsev. Two players to the puck. Maltsev had a step on Hedl, and then a beautiful finish.
With the back-to-back goals, Kako moves in. Kreider got knocked down by
back shots.
Fox moves it up. Hedl after it. Hedl with Rooney. Two on one. Rooney scores!
Odd man rush after odd man rush. The Devils are trying to be aggressive, but the Rangers speed. Here's another two on one. What a beautiful pass. Fabulous backhand pass right over the stick of Subban, or just past the stick of Subban. And Rooney, all in one motion, puts it in. Hedl with the...
on the forecheck. Devils keep in. Jack Johnson fires out, and a breakaway chance! And a save made on Strome, and the rebound chance is saved with big saves. The Rangers retake the lead on the goal by Kevin Rooney. Hughes moves in again, gets it to Johnson, pass through to Palmieri. Stepping in, the shot, a stick save made by Georgiev. And it's lifted in by Lafreniere. Nice play by Bucevic. Rather, it was... they score on the long shot!
Watch him, here he comes, and watch him lift the stick, right there. Lifts the stick, steals the puck. Now the Rangers move it around, and then there's the shot. Blackwood was screened on the play because Lafreniere was there. Because you could see Blackwood not even move. Have a power play goal in this game. That was the one by Fox.
As Rangers power play. Try to give it to Fox, take it away. Nice play by Bastion. The setup and a save by Georgiev. Second time the Rangers have had a two-goal lead. There's a chance. Save! Big save by Georgiev. 4.5 minutes in of the second period. Smith, good pass. Two on one, developing. And Georgiev made a good save. Rangers move down. Hedl and Rooney. Hedl shoots! And it was a save by Blackwood.
Just can't stay on the ice.
Lifted in by Lemieux. Subban trying to play it, and Lemieux hustles to it. Strome. Zibanejad looks toward the net, feeds Strome to Kreider. Save. Vucevic pokes at it. Kreider missed it. Miller with an assist in the game. Lafreniere got it through to Hayek. A glove save by Blackwood, and he holds it. Hayek lifts it out. Devils move it again. Maltsev shoots, save Georgiev, and he holds it. Subban with the outlet. Taken off the boards by Maltsev. Maltsev moves in. Save went off the shoulder, I believe. Hughes with the puck. Gusev with the shot, and the save made.
Turn an innocent looking play into using his speed and putting the pressure on and forcing a turnover.
That shot stopped by Georgiev, and he covers up. Battle in front, save made by Georgiev on the turnaround shot by Sharon Govich. Cat of the zone, taken by Bucevic. Here's Zibanejad, lifted ahead of himself, and a save by Blackwood. Rangers withstand it.
One of their best shifts, and there's Zibanejad, just throws it past Maltsev, gets the shot. These teams come into town, Sam. You got all these young players that played for him at other places.
Uh-oh. Chance for Zacha, and the Rangers able to stop it.
Forces Blackwood to make the save, and then down the other end. This is a long offensive shift, and a good, real good job by Georgiev just pushing off that left leg.
Forced back by Kreider. Gusev. Shot by Zacha, save Georgiev, and he holds on. Round for Zibanejad. Pass comes back to Fox and across. Big shot, Bucevic, who went end to end and scored. Devils try to clear. Good keep in by Fox. Here's Bucevic. Throw him off the post.
The puck off his stick. And here's the chance by
Fox. Bucevic. Zibanejad. That's deflected by Subban. Power play is over. Long shot, save, rebound, a miss.
off the post. One of the chances by Zibanejad.
Had trouble with it, taken away by Jack Hughes. Hughes cuts in front. The net gets knocked off in the collision.
And end up with another one. And watch the stick come in right there. That's Miller coming back on the play and then has the hit as well.
Here's Miles Wood. Now Maltsev saved by Georgiev. Second time this season. They haven't been past that. Gauthier driving around the net in front. Hedel. And he scores!
The Rangers have done this a couple of times now. There's the defensive play, the giveaway by Severson, and then Gauthier goes hard to the net, and then Hedel with that beautiful little move. We should go to Vegas with Steve Ballackett. He mentioned that a few times. That's a great play by Hedel.
Bowden still looking for his first goal of the season. Palmieri for the Devils. And the puck got behind
center last game than this one, but here's his chance. Shot, and then gets his own rebound and had a little bit of pressure. I think Miller, let's see, Miller gets a stick right there. Miller makes another good defensive play.
Which was the go-ahead goal. The game was tied 2-2 at the time. Save Georgiev, rebound, save Georgiev on Jack Hughes.
He put it. Now here's the shot from the angle, and there's Georgiev with his head leading the way over the right knee, as our buddy says.
Five different goal scorers in the game for the Rangers. Georgiev makes the save.
Gone about their business.
Zaka's pass, offside whistled.
Oh, just a accidental Lemieux turns into him. And
they've lost eight of their last nine and nine straight home games. And that one goes in.
Bastion is at the dot. There it is. And Georgiev knows that's one that he should have had. But they get up, and he's on the bench now in a lot of pain.
Minute 15 to go. Fox with a lead to Strome. He scores.
He's deserving of an empty net goal. He's done a lot of good things right. And Subban goes down to try and block it. Strome.
As they win it 6-3. The Rangers have won three in a row, and for the first time this season, they are one game over.